Today, I'm proud to announce that we finalized a historic agreement for a new India, Middle East, Europe economic corridor. As a key part of this corridor, we're going to invest in ships and rail that extends the India, that extends from India all the way to Europe, connected by the UAE, Saudi Arabia, Jordan, and Israel.
This corridor is much more than just a railway or a cable. It is a green and digital bridge across continents and civilizations.